The countdown is on, and these players have something to prove tonight at 10.